Hey guys, it's Sam here with WTI as we're approaching cold and flu season, RSV season, COVID season, all seasons. You probably need a thermometer in your life, and I recommend this one. I had such mixed opinions about thermometers, the forehead ones, because I felt like they weren't very accurate. But comparing this to other thermometers, it is fairly accurate, and I definitely approve. I like this because you can turn the sound on and off. So this is a great one for me for checking on a sick kiddo. I can go in, press the button. He has no idea I'm in there. He has no idea I'm checking his temperature. It's great. If you see here, it has this temperature button. You put it up to your forehead, press the button. It reads your temperature. I'm good to go. If I had a fever, it would turn different colors. So orange means like watch your body, listen to your body, and red is like you have a fever, you should probably take some medicine. But I definitely recommend this. I think it's a great pick. It also has a memory feature, which is cool. So try it out. That's my point of view.